was dead at the top of the steps. Who are you? Go wake up, Maya. Tell her, come on. And cut that bathroom light out. The bathroom light up. I'm going to do that cross line. We all got to come down together, so I'll go back up. Christmas Day, 2019, Christmas. Come on, Maya, come on. Thank you, Maya. She just left off with Santa for a few minutes, but she just got back.
Good morning. Ow. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. Happy Hanukkah.
Happy Halloween,
dog. So, bye. Where's your Christmas pajamas? Take your stocking cap off. Mama, I mean Mama.
Right, where you going?
Your gifts are right in here.
Okay.
Yeah, what's that? Ooh.
What is that, a Morgan face?
What is it?
A palm size.
Palm size. Okay. You want me
Wow, Maya.
I'm just gonna keep on moving. Take your bonnet off. Yes. Okay. Maya, take your bonnet off.
Can you
see my hair? I see Morgan's.
It's perfect.
It is perfect. You look like the Black Easter Bunny.
Yeah. Press the ass. I mean, press the nose.
Ooh. And surely he'll bite you in the middle of the night.
Lovable, wearable, pom-pom pet.
And he likes toes. Oh, wow. Okay, little pom-pom.
He's your little pet you take around with you. Comes with a brush.
He has to eat. He eats in the middle of the night. I think he likes baby toes. Those is his, the smallest toe on your foot.
See what mine has over there.
So look, he likes this toe right here.
Don't stop.
So if you wake up in the morning and that toe's gone, then you know he's full. I read the legend on him.
Mm-hmm. What's that, Maya?
What is that, Maya?
A what?
That sounds just like you, Morgan. It's like a noise you would make. Oh, perfect. Because Maya is a giant whoopee cushion. She loves the fart, so that's right up your alley. So you don't even have to go in the bathroom to do it. You can just roll around in the front yard and blow yourself up.
That's for me.
And fart. Is that a light bulb? A blue light for your room? That's pretty neat.
I think you can control it with your cell phone.
Oh. You gonna open it all up at this second?
Maybe.
Some at the table. The other table.
I did see these real neat light bulbs that kind of changed the game a little bit for instead of you buying a generator, they got light bulbs now that stay on by themselves if the light goes out. Looks like you. That kind of looks like you too. What is that? You do kind of look like a llama a little bit. Right now. You like the llama mama. Llama mama. Break it, because that's 7 years of bad luck. Say one thing about Santa, he definitely knows he has his races and his background. He knows what to give. It's black people, Indian people, all types of people. He knows exactly what they like. He knew not to bring you white hair care products.
Yeah.
He knows that stuff. Yeah, I was saying to know that to bring you white hair care products versus black hair care products, boy.
Smiles are okay, or reactions to things.
What?
I'm talking to your sister. Maya? What's wrong over there? Mm-hmm. Huh? Mm-hmm. Are you still sleepy? How do you like that coat? Do you like that, Maya? Huh? Can't hear you. You want to go get back into bed? That's not yours. You put it back under the tree. Hand it to your father. Make sure your name's on that. I gotta say, it's not every day we wake up with Christmas gifts. So, see some cheer, some smiles. Maya,